What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another Fallout 4 video. This is going to be part 2, and we are going to go see what we can do. We just came out of the vault in the last episode, so we're going to loot Sanctuary. See if there's anything here still. I did do a little bit of building off camera, so this is what I built. I didn't do much. I scrapped some of the buildings and I built this little shack for me to stay in. Doesn't have anything in it, so we got that going for us. But that's really all I have for right now. But is there like an armor workbench right here? Okay, let's craft some armor before we go. Well, I guess we're gonna go to Concord then. Let's see if we can upgrade our gun at least. Well, we at least got a better gun now, so that's nice. Alright. We're off. Been forever since I played this. 38. Now there's a mod out there where it fixes the bridge. Barrel shotgun. Most of the stuff we're gonna pick up, we're probably gonna scrap. Dog meat.
Hey boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself?
You seem like an okay guy. Okay then, let's stick together.
Oh my god, guys, we got a dog. Found a gas pump. Oh god, we're just following the dog at this point. Good job, dog. raining. It's like our first day back and it's already raining. Whoa, watch out there, dog meat. Hold on, sleep real quick. Make it daytime. It's 10:24:22:87. Jeez. Oh, now there's a rad storm. It's gonna be cool to fight raiders in. What'd the dog find? Oh shoot, dog did find some. We found some Nuka-Cola Quantum. What did you find, boy? Nothing else? Well, let it go. Guess we made it to Concord. That wasn't very far. Oh, what the fuck going on? Oh, literally had a pool scene. Freedom calls. Anything up here? You would die from that height. I wouldn't say die, you'd definitely break some legs. Definitely break some legs. Thank you.
Loctite.
Assuming we go this way.
No more British occupation. But to England with you. You have your fuel back, you jackanapes.
Scared, huh? There you are, you little.
They're gonna be scared now. God, be like a pro.
They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that?
Whoa!
I gotta go take a little walk. I'll be back. Okay. Yeah.
I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Ah, that ain't it.
The world's changed so much, none of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
Who's around that can find a missing person?
Used to have a few good trackers in this group. Not many now.
Hey.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
It's a cruel world.
You think I don't know that?
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A West Tech internalized servo system, that's what. Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Careful, kid. We need help. And we get a vault dweller? What are you going to do in that stupid jumpsuit? Bleed to death?
And it's angry.
Shit.
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum.
Crap, I sent one back inside.
Ugh. Cause, EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. Pilot died of his injuries a day later. Day after that, Flaherty and Canowa were shot by some scared, desperate survivors.
Thank you.
Oh shoot, dog meat! Not dog meat! Good, doggo. God, we're reporting back to Preston.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen. When we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we...
I didn't do it for money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen. The ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary. We could use the help.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny.
Okay, I'm listening.
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him, not clearly, but I feel his life force. He's out there, and even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth, Diamond City, the biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid. I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn.
Hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Whew! It was wild for a minute. place first. I need some glass. Now we march. I'm gonna run this up here. Hopefully we don't run out of juice. We get up here, place it in the red rocket truck stop. It's like, oh shit. They're probably caught up by now. Well, they're already way ahead of me. Why are they all the way over? Why is Mama Murphy in stupid radiation, bro? Ain't no way they just try to cross the river. This is why I don't walk away for more than 5 seconds. Okay, they're going the right way now.
At least it's not raining.
It was raining earlier. dog. I'm like, what the f*** was that?
Glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only trouble is...
Oh, good. I was hoping for a chance to rescue some more helpless villagers.
It's not that people are helpless. They just need someone to give them a helping hand sometimes. That's what the Minutemen are supposed to be all about. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Templine's buff. Alright, let's go find Sturgis. Where's Sturgis at?
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic.
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use.
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
Let's get this place looking spiffy. Bro, what is dog meat doing? Alright guys, thank you all so much for watching this Fallout 4 episode. Hold on, let's do a perk real quick. We got 2 level ups. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you all in the next Fallout 4 video. Peace!